every once in a while. Or anything. If it goes out of Zoom or anything, I trust you.
Yeah. Right. Good evening, everybody. Good evening. Thank you so much for coming this evening. We have a full house tonight, so what we need is for everybody to move toward the center, right, so that there are no seats that are occupied in between groups. We have a full house, so please make sure that you're moving toward the center. Thank you.
Thank you.
Good evening one more time. Thank you so much for coming. Once again, we have a full house. We are sold out. So if you, there are seats in between you, please make sure to move all toward the center. If you're on the ends, please move toward the outside so that we can get people in easily and safely. Thank you. Thank you.
year to Annandale High School, as we are one of the most diverse schools in the entire county.
With over 74 countries represented here at Annandale,
and over 55 languages spoken,
tonight, the students of Annandale will showcase their heritage.
Before we begin, we want to outline some important information. First, please locate the exit closest to you and use that exit in case of an emergency.
Please stay in your seats and make sure the aisle is clear at all times. You may get out of your seat if it's an emergency.
Lastly, you are more than welcome to record performances and take pictures. However, we do ask that your flashlights are turned off.
So guys, are you a part of any performances tonight?
I'm super excited to perform alongside the Southern Egyptian and Sudanese group. You guys already know I gotta rep my culture.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Please do not go to the balcony. Are there actually 10 seats? Bro, I don't play like that. That is so messed up.
Thank you.
embodies those qualities.
They really do. Please join us in welcoming the group that totally messed out on a great performer, the Step Team!
From South African gumboot dancing in the gold mines, which started in 1880. Since they were forbidden to speak, they used their hands and their legs in order to communicate with each other, and they were making rhythms. Later in the 1900s, several Black Greek organizations began to form, and they took the African traditions, and it became part of their pledge process. And Black fraternities and sororities would gather in the quad to sing and chant, and eventually they started integrating dances, and stepping was born. Mastering and performing this dance will become a traditional part of the Annandale Step Team.
Thank you.
performance includes dances from the various South Asian countries, including India, Pakistan, Bangladesh, and Hong Kong.
Bhangra and bright colors, please welcome the South Asia group.
student here at Annandale High School, class of 2021. Any former alumni in the crowd? Now, you see, last time Heritage Night was performed was in March 2020, and it was the week before everything shut down, right? We had a whole pandemic. So, can the crowd, just for a moment, can you scream that the pandemic is over? And we're back on stage for Heritage Night. Now, we've seen all different types of cultures, all different types of dances. What we all have to realize is that we also speak different languages. Now, really quickly, if we could just switch the language.
Hola, bienvenidos en el mundo. Yo soy él, y como sabían ustedes probablemente, nosotros somos el grupo latino o hispano. Representamos no solo los países latinos, sino también la cultura, porque para nosotros el baile, la música son una gran parte de nuestra cultura. Y aquí en Edendor tenemos una población grandísima de los hispanos.
¡Viva la raza! Thank you.
best African performer.
Thank you.
each other. It is called Gursha.
We have to treat ourselves to an amazing dinner after the show.
I'm hungry!
Sounds good. What restaurant did you guys have in mind?
Oh, I heard of this really good Ethiopian restaurant on Columbia Pike called Dama. We should go there.
I've heard of that place. Let's go there.
I'm down, but you already know I'm not trying to drive. With all this standing, it's making my feet hurt.
I can drive us, but let's discuss the logistics of the post excursions later. We're about to head over to our last Heritage Night performance.
I know, it feels so surreal. I mean, we really only got to experience two other Heritage Nights in our time here at Annandale.
I couldn't think of any other way to end it. All of the performers tonight really made this Heritage Night one I will never forget. Watching the West African groups. Their energy is totally unmatched.
Agreed. I love the Bolivian group's performance. Their talent. I also really love the Eritrean group's performance. I love that they have multiple mini dances in the overall performance.
Right? I'm truly amazed with their stamina and ability to learn all of the choreography. Girls, are you ready to watch the last dance of the night, which is filled with more high energy and various choreography?
I can't wait.
Our final performance will include dances from various Ethiopian tribes. The group will begin with Gonda, which includes Eskista. This is a shoulder dance performed by our ladies. They will then perform Gurage, which is a including the alternating of legs and skipping motion. They will then transition into Woleta, which is a hip movement done by a girl and a guy, and they will finish with Ragada, which involves a girl and a guy where the girl moves her head side to side.
Okay, enough talking. I can't wait to see this. Let's turn it to our talented performers. Everyone, please welcome our Ethiopian group.